consider Christ the source of our salvation, that he should take the penalty for me. Though he was pure, a lamb without a blemish, he took my sins and nailed them to the tree. My Lord and God, you are so rich in mercy.
Prepare.